How about I swap characters each time?
Yeah. the worst thing about her slap is you can see it coming, but by the time you see it, it's yeah. probably already gone.
Oh, yeah, notice like a piece of wood. free scale.
Yeah.
that so quick.
I attack shield. He could have had a shield and downbeat it. That would have been a killer. Your landing is a little bit obvious. So you tend to just drift. And then when you get down to me, you just stick out of it. People will shield and grab people do that. And I saw you trying to just drift into me and land and do something else. But...
For some reason, I started noticing it halfway through the match, and I kept going into it. I've never stopped approaching you, but instinct told me to keep coming towards you.
Well, Shadowfall was challenging. Both Bithalatena and Yoshi, your recoveries were just, they were the same in shot, and I could punish them quite easily. You need to mix it up so that you won't be so vulnerable. Because, particularly with Yoshi, it's you were just kind of just drifting towards him. You see what he's doing. He'll throw an egg again, and then he'll use his jump, and jump and air dodge through, and he has different methods of getting off the stage every single time. So you need to work on your recovery, your landing. When I was on the platforms, it seemed like you were going for air instead of down there. Go for down there, come on the platform, because it's just growing my shielding. And if I'm on the platform with and you're playing Palutena side movement because it goes through shields. Is there anything else?
Sometimes you'll notice an attack will come out in the complete wrong direction. I don't exactly know what's doing that, but I think it's probably because I'm pulling away too early as I buff the attack, and it's just was that you want it back out?
DIing, stuff like that, or something.